I've said nothing that has been inflammatory about my friend. I protected Michael. You see, when I had a meeting at the house with AEG officials, and they pointed to Michael, the guy who could not pay me for months after taking care of him, and they said that he could not pay for the popsicle his daughters were using, the toilet paper that they were using to wipe their private areas, that he was penniless. I was shocked. As it was that time when Michael came to me trembling and trying to get me away from the AEG official, who was Randy Phillips. I was shocked out of state. I should have just picked my bags up and leave had I been looking for money, but it wasn't money. It was about the love of Michael. I have suffered a lot, there's no doubt about it, but I don't hate Michael. Michael did not do me wrong. He did not want this to happen to me.